Today we are going to see four-quadrant chopper. So this is the circuit for four-quadrant chopper. We are having fixed DC source as an input. We are having motor, DC motor as a load, and four switches. Switch number 1, switch number 2, 3 and 4. Also we are having four diodes, diode 1 to diode 4. This circuitry can operate in four quadrants. When switch 1 is closed and switch 4 is closed, motor will rotate in anticlockwise direction as shown in the video. Now current flows from positive terminal of a battery through switch 1, through motor, through switch 4 and back to negative terminal. Like this, in this case we are having voltage positive and current positive. After that, open the switch 1. Now the trapped energy in the motor coil will circulate through diode D2 and switch 4. So now we are having diode D2 will work as a free-wheeling diode. Now open the switch number 4. To operate the motor in quadrant number 3, close the switch 2. After that, close the switch 3. Now you can see in the video, motor direction reverses. That is, motor is revolving with the clockwise direction. In this case, right side plate of a motor is connected to positive and left side is connected to negative. Now directions of voltage and current are reverse. That's why we can say that motor or chopper is working in quadrant number 3, that is current negative and voltage negative. If I open the switch 3, motor stops revolving. In this case, once again diode D3 will come in picture and current moves from diode D3 to switch 2 and back to motor. That's why it is diode D3 is called as free-wheeling diode. Like this, chopper works in quadrant number 1 and quadrant number 3. Thank you.